I did. I kinda got bored of watching the number go up in the bunker. Since it was like going far ground every 15 minutes. He knocked me off. Yeah, he knocked me off. I'm gonna sit on foot upside down. Keep it dead alright. I'll try to look into that car to get him moving because he knocks into me. That guy knocked me flying over the edge. That one could be in a half an hour, you can't see behind a helicopter, you can't get a helicopter in this. With a helicopter, you robbed on if you can't get him in this. I mean, the one you grabbed, you can't get him in this. I mean, if you saw the helicopter flying, it's not meant to fall. Not the one he used. On the ones, whatever was the buzz, is the buzzard. The buzzard's one, and then something else. We're not that but you could tell because that guy blew me up, he fell off. Yeah. Not in this one. No, not like in the well, I'm not moving for a minute anyhow, so I decided to mention them before. I'm just gonna check what it was from, because it's either from Fitbit or something else, or oh, it's a normal SM message. Let me look. Wait, was it even a message? It was a bleeding weapon, a weapon investigation. I'll be getting them through. Sweat runners this time. Let's have a look. I actually would love to make it across this without getting knocked off. I'm not going across yet, it's too risky. I'm waiting for that car to shift. What? I'm waiting for that job to be on, yeah. I'm waiting for that job to shift out of it. Yeah, got him. I'm trying. It's not letting me get in it. Then yeah, I'm not risking going back. Safe to go. Cause I know you can get different views of all of that hype off camera. Oh shit, knocked me off. Oh well, at least that lasted longer than you lot. Which doesn't happen very often. Yeah. Go back, I forgot a bit in pink armor too, I'm not having that. Oh, this game is about a missing goal. Oh yes, I spotted him but he survived. No I didn't, I got him. Right, I've got him coming. So we've both got someone else. I got someone called, I don't know what his name is, to be honest. Me. We're not into each other. I know. Oh.